Thank you. Esteemed faculty, honorable guests, and most importantly, the class of 2024, I extend my warmest greetings to you all, and not forgetting those who are joining us virtually, including my own family from South Africa. My name is Nomsa Kanyile, and I come all the way from Johannesburg, South Africa. So if I stumble on my words, blame jet lag. Today, as we gather here, I'd be remiss not to acknowledge those who've come before us, our ancestors. For me, that is Omalandela, Odlamini, Ombonambi, Ombuyazi, Okhabazela, Omkhize, Namangwane, Osomililo, Thangamkhondo. In this inclusive introduction, I'd like to also hold space for our first generation master's graduates like myself. This is truly a momentous day, not only for me, having traveled all the way from Joburg to here, but for each and every one of us in this room and in the virtual room. A decision to pursue a master's or a degree whilst juggling responsibilities of adulting full-time is an incredibly brave, and some might even say insane, decision. But we all know that without a doubt, it is worth it. I've had a privilege of meeting extraordinary people who've shared their stories of bravery, resilience, and the art of balancing full-time jobs and parenting and other life circumstances and milestones whilst pursuing their studies effortlessly. We are immensely grateful for the mentorship, support, and guidance we've received from our instructors and faculty. They've not only encouraged us, but also empowered us to bring our authentic selves to the program in a world that often seeks to suppress our differences. I'm grateful for the compassion and empathy that I've not only received from the faculty, but also from our fellow classmates. In some of the most challenging times in the program, I must confess that this challenged my own biases, where I never expected that people I had never met in person before could actually provide such compassion and profound ubuntu. I will quote from a word on ubuntu, which is a Zulu word that basically describes the essence of our humanity. Ubuntu expresses that I am because you are. You are because we are. And today, I can feel the community, the Northwestern community, that's united by our shared humanity. As we celebrate this moment, let us also celebrate the connections and lifelong friendships that have now been forged over, for me, it was often late night, odd hour calls, and Zoom calls with my teammates, us trying to pull together projects and presentations. This is a network of people whom I believe would continue to inspire, challenge, and support us as we embark on our individual journeys. In this moment of celebration, I'd like to acknowledge the support and sacrifices of our families, our significant others, our friends, and our colleagues and employers. Their support and belief in us has been instrumental in our achievement. This proves that Northwestern University is not merely brick and mortar, but it's a community of people who strive to make a difference every single day. On behalf of the class of 2024, I'd like to extend my heartfelt gratitude to each and every one of you. Thank you. The world we live in today challenges us not only to be aware of the impact we have on others, but also to hold space for those who are marginalized and voiceless. Diversity, equity, and inclusion is a topic that sits very close to my heart, having come from a beautifully diverse South Africa with the lived experience of the harsh apartheid regime. I believe that through education, we can be a powerful force for good. Education enables us to create not only positive change in the world, but also in our personal circumstances. Allow me to quote the late great Nelson Rolihlahla Mandela, who said, "Education is a great engine of personal development. It is through education that a daughter of a peasant can become a doctor, that the son of a mine worker can become a head of a mine, that a child of farm workers can become a president of a great nation. It is what we make out of what we have, not what we are given, that separates one person from another." As we carry forward the proud legacy of this incredible institution, let us remember that as long as there's poverty, that as long as poverty and sickness persists, and as long as oppression and injustice exists, we have a vital role to play. Together, let us use our knowledge, our skills, and compassion to create a world that is fair, inclusive, and just. I'd like to take a moment to wish you all the very best in your future endeavors. It's been both an honor and a privilege to have walked this journey with you. I invite you all to please join me in congratulating the class of 2024 on this remarkable achievement. Each and every one of us has worked diligently to reach this milestone, and it is with great joy and pride that we celebrate this moment. Thank you. Ngiyabonga.
Ladies and gentlemen, esteemed faculty, friends, and family, thank you. Those two words hold so much weight today as we stand on the brink of a monumental achievement. Look around you. This moment is ours, one that no one can ever take away from us. We've sacrificed, we've toiled, and we've strived for this day. Some of us encountered detours and faced setbacks, but here we stand, triumphant. We have finally finished a journey we tirelessly worked to achieve, and we should take immense pride in our accomplishments. Like many of you, the decision to pursue my degree was driven by a determination to finish what I had started. Despite facing obstacles and uncertainties, I knew that education held the key to unlocking new opportunities and realizing my full potential. Transitioning from one university to another symbolized a pivotal moment in my life, a conscious choice to embrace change and embark on a journey of personal and professional growth. The challenges I faced along the way served as catalysts for transformation. I learned the importance of stepping out of my comfort zone and embracing change as a pathway to progress. And it was here, at Northwestern, surrounded by supportive faculty and new friends, that I discovered the power of resilience and determination. It really has been the people that have made this such a great experience. From my first day of class, the faculty set a precedent for the rest of my time here that made me feel valued and supported in my studies. The guidance and mentorship of my professors were instrumental in my journey, and I am deeply grateful for their support. I want to extend my deepest gratitude to the faculty members who have supported and guided us on this Northwestern journey. In particular, Professors Hornston and Witte, your wisdom and encouragement have been invaluable to me personally, and I am forever grateful for your mentorship. And it wasn't just the faculty that made this school a great place, but all of you as well, the students. We've talked, collaborated, and especially stressed together throughout our time here. Meeting and conversing with all of you, learning your stories, and building a community together has been an amazing experience that I will cherish as we embark on new endeavors. The impact we've had on each other and the program is extraordinary. As we reflect on our time here, I'm reminded of the powerful meaning from Billy Joel's Vienna. Life is not just about chasing distant dreams or grand plans. It's about finding joy and fulfillment in the everyday moments. It's about embracing change and seizing the opportunities that come our way. For the past 2 years, Northwestern has been my Vienna, a place where I've discovered the beauty in the ordinary, where every lecture, every discussion, and every friendship has enriched my experience beyond measure. It's here that I've learned the true value of seizing each moment and of cherishing the journey as much as the destination. These lessons will continue to guide me as I embark on new adventures and endeavors in the future, and I hope they can do the same for you. So as we stand on the threshold of a new chapter, I am filled with hope and excitement for all of our futures. I envision us continuing to grow, to learn, and to contribute to the world in meaningful ways. And I am confident that whatever challenges lie ahead, we will face them with the same resilience and determination that brought me to this moment today. So my fellow graduates, as we celebrate this milestone, let us remember that our journey does not end here. It is merely the beginning of a new and exciting chapter filled with endless possibilities. Let us embrace the challenges, seize the opportunities, and continue to strive for greatness. Thank you, and congratulations to the class of 2024.